My name is Ole Bouwman. I'm from the Netherlands, and I'm working in China this year to prepare for the fifth UABB, the Bi-City Biennale for Shenzhen and Hong Kong. And I'm the creative director for the Shenzhen part, responsible for developing one particular venue, Guangdong Glass Factory in Shekou. And you are seeing right behind me the first results of the transformation. If we talk about urban border and Shenzhen, Shekou is a particular case.
As a place for exchange.
是一个物理和心理或者社会学上的双重的边缘。我们理解这个边界，它是个无界之界，中心所相对的一种概念。
是一块神奇的土地，正是因为它的神奇，所以在这样一个边陲小镇上，30年前曾经打响了中国改革开放的第一炮。今天呢，应该是一个很特殊的日子，意味着我们双年展展场的这个筹备工作呢，是正式的开始了。
新的生命应该在旧的上面的一个叠加，反而能够使旧的东西跟新的东西共同焕发出一个新的生命力。其实这是我的出发点，去了解这个玻璃厂原来的怎么一个生产工艺和一个流程，然后从这里面得到这种灵感，其实也是最适合这个场馆改造的一个理念。
Many of the sort of contemporary interpretations or observations on the urban border will help us define what the edge of the city will become in the future.
Looking at your face, standing in line on a windy day. You're pushing it along.
I love it.